considering a life insurance policy to help you with retirement plans? Then you probably have all kinds of advice coming your way. From gamblers who think the only way to grow money is by risking every dime in the stock market, to the play it safe types who shudder at the thought of losing a penny, even if it means growing money in the long run. For years, the choices have been either risky and high paying or safe and low paying. What if we tell you there was a way to capture the high-paying potential of a risky choice and protection of the safe one? Introducing Indexed Universal Life Insurance, the fastest-growing savings alternative in America. Let's talk about the key features of Indexed Universal Life Insurance and how it can help protect you and your loved ones. Cash value accumulation. Life insurance shouldn't only pay when you die. Indexed Universal Life Insurance is the most powerful wealth accumulating tool in the market that helps you live a good life. Each time you make a payment for your life insurance, a portion of it goes for your coverage and the remaining amount becomes part of your cash value accumulation account. Think of it as a life insurance savings account that keeps growing as interest is compounded. The money in your account is invested in the stock market and the profits are then shared with you. While your bank pays a quarter of 1% interest on your account, IUL has a steadily average annual interest rate of over 7%. That's 30% more with tax-free earnings. But here's the amazing part about this whole deal. The insurance carrier guarantees in writing that you'll never lose a single penny from your account. So when the stock market is up for the year, your account makes money. And when the stock market is down and the whole country is losing money, your account is holding still. No gains, but hey, no losses either. Sounds too good to be true, right? Here's how it happens. Indexing never puts your money at risk, because it only mirrors and replicates the performance of the stock market. IULs have a cap rate and a floor rate, which are the rates of maximum gains and maximum losses. Let's say that IUL has the cap rate of 14% and floor rate of 0%. Your cash value shares the gain up to the maximum cap. That is, if the stock market had a gain of 20% that year, your account will be credited with maximum cap rate of 14%. If the market goes down, your cash value is protected from loss by sitting safely at the floor rate and never sinking below 0%. Pretty cool, right? Well, it gets better. Here are some other features that might surprise you. Let's compare an IUL account with a traditional bank savings account. Let's say you had $100,000 in the bank account that was earning interest. You withdrew $75,000, leaving a total remaining of $25,000, which would now be earning interest. In the same scenario with IUL savings account instead, you can withdraw $75,000 as a loan, leaving you with $100,000 intact in your account that would still be earning compound interest. That is also tax-free. Death benefits. Let's not forget that it's life insurance, and it provides financial security for those who you leave behind by paying them with tax-free death benefits. But an IUL is designed to be a life insurance policy that you don't have to die to use. This is why it offers living benefits too. Living benefits. Even after health insurance, nearly 70% of Americans file for bankruptcy every year due to enormous debt from medical bills. Living benefits allow you to access the cash from your IUL policy in case of qualifying illness, such as a chronic, critical, or terminal illness. For example, a heart attack, stroke, or cancer. In case of qualifying illness, you can withdraw up to 2% of cash from your IUL policy. If you have a $500,000 policy, you get $10,000 per month in tax-free income. That income helps pay for things while you get better. Lifetime tax-free income. IUL provides you with lifetime tax-free income, which lasts till you are 120 years old, which means you cannot outlive it. Not bad when an average 401k runs out of money at only 7 to 8 years into retirement. And because the income is tax-exempt, an average person can save hundreds and thousands of dollars worth of income. And for all of this, IUL charges just a fraction of the fees of what you would pay in traditional retirement plans. Now let's see IUL in action with a $500 monthly premium. Take a look at these future retirement amounts and income accounts. This is how much cash they'd have available at age 65, and this is how much they'll get every single year in income for the rest of their lives, tax-free. Whether your concern is protection for your family, coverage for a potential major illness, or making sure you have enough income for retirement, IUL has you covered. You might be telling yourself, "I've got a life insurance policy, but I don't think I can afford one of these newer policies." Don't worry. In many cases, you can update your existing life insurance policy, one that doesn't have the many benefits that an IUL policy has, for just a few dollars more than what you're paying today. No need to try to find money to pay for this powerful insurance tool. If you're concerned about how this would work for your specific needs, or curious about how your IUL retirement numbers would look like, our friendly and professional agents would love to serve you. Don't let a day go by spending money on an outdated insurance policy. Contact us today and get your own IUL now.